Denise Brashear says her headaches hit in college right when she started packing on the pounds. By the time she had a family, she had a weight problem and chronic debilitating migraines.
I was watching the world go by, and I was laying in bed, sick as a dog.
Obesity has been linked to the frequency of migraines. Now new findings suggest it could actually be a root cause.
In fact, both total body obesity and abdominal obesity were associated with a greater odds of having migraine.
Drexel University researchers say belly fat in particular may play a specific role because it secretes inflammatory proteins.
The actual fat cells function differently in the abdominal region as compared to, say, the leg region or the gluteofemoral region.
In the study, 20 to 55-year-old women with big waistlines reported the most migraines. It's not clear if losing weight will help, but there is hope.
One study that followed migraineurs over a month period on a low-fat diet did show a decrease in headache frequency.
Denise thought it was worth a try. She cut back on calories, dropped the weight, and the pain subsided.
I cannot tell you how wonderful it is to get to the point where I'm able to, you know, live an everyday lifestyle free of migraines most of the time.
Now, instead of watching the world go by from her bed, she spends precious time with her family.